Hey, this is Barca for Life, and I'll be showing you a tutorial on how to track the ball with your chest, thigh, and leg while playing soccer. First, I will be showing you how to track it with your chest. What you want to do, put your arms out here, and make like a little U with your body, and let the ball trap onto your chest and roll off. The ball will usually come to the left or right side of your chest, which will gain more cushion and will hurt less. So if the ball's coming this way, you're pushing it down and let it roll off. If it's coming this way, you're pushing it down and roll off. Remember to bend your knees and your back. So, second thing I will be showing you is the thigh trap. Really, all you're doing is killing the ball and letting it come down. The ball will come, it'll hit your thigh, you'll put your thigh down, and it'll just go down. Last and most important, when the ball is coming straight at your feet, what you want to do is let the ball come like right here, push it down, and let it roll off. Make sure to practice that motion of the rolling off, so that you can get a better feel and better trap. It's basically the same thing with all your body parts. You're just trapping the ball, so here's how it's going to.